If you could picture an Apple computer that was modular, had user-replaceable parts, and was easy to disassemble, what would it look like? Or a better question might be, how much would it cost? Well, we know it costs at least $6,000, and it looks like a pretty beautiful computer. This is the 2019 Mac Pro. What's the point of tearing down a machine that's already meant to be disassembled? We're about to find out. Opening the device couldn't be easier and only requires the turning of a latch. With a very satisfying turn, the heavy outer case slides up and off. With the beautifully stylish interior exposed, we spot modules that, when popped up, reveal standard and removable RAM. And not only that, Apple gave us a handy diagram on the inside of the RAM covers, showing which DIMM slots to populate with different amounts of memory. All of the internal I/O boards are held in place by Phillips head thumb screws that can be loosened and tightened by hand, and the PCIe slots are all unlocked with a single switch. The SSD is found underneath the fan housing and comes out without struggle. The bad news here is that it's bound to the T2 security chip and cannot be user replaced. The massive fan array comes out in one piece, leaving us with a giant logic board that has a socketed CPU, which could theoretically be upgraded or replaced later on. This machine is just like any other tower computer, making it the most repairable Mac we've seen since 2006. And keeping that in mind, we're also happy to report one of the highest scores we've given any Apple device, a 9 out of 10 on our repairability meter. And here's why. On the upside, the opening procedure couldn't be easier. Basic repairs and upgrades can be performed with standard tools or even no tools at all. Major components are highly modular and use industry standard sockets and interfaces, making replacements and upgrades a snap. Apple provides some step numbers and diagrams right on the device, and publishes free repair manuals for some repairs to help you get it right. The SSDs are modular, but custom made by Apple, complicating replacement. But on the downside, if you need to replace a part that's not on Apple's limited list of approved repairs, you'll likely pay a dizzying price, if you can find them at all.